The sustainable plastic revolution has begun. 1 million plastic bottles are bought around the world every minute, and most plastic bottles used for soft drinks and water are made from polyethylene terephthalate or PET, which is highly recyclable. In India, these plastic bottles reach to a recycler like JB Ecotex through a collection chain, starting from a small kabadi or rag picker. After thorough cleaning, the PET bottle recycler converts these bottles to PET flakes. These recycled flakes are being used to make different products like clothes, carpets, cushions, fiber filters, and many more. In India, almost 90% of used PET bottles are being recycled and used to make more than 100 crore garments and home textiles articles and many more items, eventually generating direct indirect employment to more than 5 lakh people. In India, PET recycling rate is among the highest in the world. At JB Ecotex, we are recycling around 33 crore PET bottles per month and manufacturing 50 lakh kilogram recycled polyester staple fiber per month. We want to increase this recycling rate to 100% and looking forward towards our community to be a part of this recycling revolution for recycling of the remaining 10% PET bottles. We request you to stop throwing used bottles and plastic in water bodies, public places, roads and mountains. Discard plastic waste in a proper dustbin or carry plastic waste back to your home. Give all plastic waste separately to waste collectors and do not mix it with other waste. And let's protect our planet. JB Ecotex, leading the sustainable revolution.